Wisconsin Governor Tony Evers announced today that flags will be at half staff on Thursday, which is the 3-year anniversary of the 2021 Waukesha Christmas Parade tragedy. 6 people died that day.